Owners of Robinson helicopters are being advised to check the special adhesive used to hold the tail rotor blades in place after last month's crash at Opotiki, in which a pilot and a passenger were killed. An investigation found the blades had come unglued and the rivets had failed through corrosion, causing the tail rotor to fall off. The machine then broke up in flight before crashing and bursting into flames.